Gretchen Fox on her dock waiting for her laundry. Ooh, she looks friendly as a polecat today.
Well, it's about time you got here.
Same time we always get here.
Yes, you're late every week. And last week when I opened the laundry parcel, there was a scorch mark on one of the sheets.
Oh, well, maybe I can knock off a little bit on the price.
You certainly shall. Remind me of that when I pay you next week.
Well, I got the bill right here, and since it's 3 days till Christmas, I'd really appreciate it if...
Ta!
Well, that's telling her, Alice.
Morning, Will Possum.
Morning.
I didn't see you sitting there.
Well, that's okay, Alice. Listen, you got anything to barter with today?
Oh, glad you asked. Just knitted up a fine pair of wool socks.
Great. I got a few big old pumpkins.
Pumpkins, huh? I could make them into pies and sell them at a profit.
Well, they're in the garden right over here.
Can you make much money on those pumpkin pies, Ma?
Oh, about enough to buy wool for another pair of socks, I guess.
Good thinking, Ma. Now you can knit more socks to buy more pumpkins, to sell more pies, to buy more wool.
Oh, all right. All right. Lean into those oars, or we'll never get to Waterville.